Yo, what's up guys? I will show you 5 rare cars that you can keep in GT Online. First I will show how to get the Lifeguard ATV. We were able to buy this one on the Warstock website, but a couple months ago they removed it, so it's pretty rare again. To start, go to the beach and make sure it's daytime. Then follow me, a normal quad bike will spawn over here. If it didn't spawn for you, drive a couple streets away and come back. Get on the quad bike and then start driving past these lifeguard houses. Don't drive too fast so the lifeguard ATV has time to spawn in. I will speed this part up without cutting it so you can see it works. So if it doesn't spawn in, drive away from the beach about 1 or 2 streets and then come back. This time it also didn't spawn in for me, so it will take you a couple tries. This time it did spawn in for me, here you can see it, and it's actually a very unique vehicle. Now you can also drive it to the LS Customs. You can then upgrade everything on this ATV, so armor, brakes, engine, suspension, all of that. This is also a very interesting color, cause when you respray it, it will give you really awesome paint jobs, especially with the chameleon colors. You can even change the wheels and most importantly put lost theft prevention on this thing. That's a tracker and full coverage. The tracker is so you can see your vehicle on the map, and full coverage is when your vehicle gets destroyed. I also recommend driving it in your garage so it actually saves. Next up we have the Romero hearse. In order to spawn this car you need a friend that already has the hearse. Then go to the cemetery over here on the map. It doesn't matter what time it is, they will always spawn. So at the front they will spawn, here I got 2, and even a third one spawned in the parking lot. You can now steal the hearse and drive it to the LS Customs. Here you can upgrade everything on this car. I find it pretty funny that you can respray it, cause imagine seeing a chrome hearse. Don't forget to add lost theft prevention and drive to your garage to save it. Now I will show you how to get this amazing car. First make your way over to this location, we need to drive around this block. You can use any car, but it's better if you use a high-end car. It has to be between 22 and 2 p.m. in game time. Don't drive too fast so the car can spawn in. I still didn't get it after driving around 3 times. You can actually know if you still have a chance to spawn it in if you go to this location. If you see the pink limousine over here, it can still spawn. That's a trick that I found out myself. So I will now go back and keep trying. This is actually a similar car that we are trying to find. They are both coupes, so if you see this kind of car, steal it to increase the chance to spawn in the rare car. This is the car that we are looking for, the Sentinel XS. There's a purple and yellow greenish version of it. Now you can drive it to the LS Customs. From here, you can put lost theft prevention on it, or you can sell the car for about $17,000. When you have this car, you can drive around the block again and it will spawn in very easily. So this is the yellow version. This one sells for almost $15,000. Now I will show you how to get this awesome military car. There are two options to do this. You can do this solo or have someone to help you. So somebody has to call Meriwether and then you can call mercenaries on someone. You can do this solo if you call mercenaries on another player. This can be a random player in a free mode session. Then go to the player that you sent the mercenaries to. I came up with the solo method later on. In the video you can see that someone else sent mercenaries after me. Then wait till they attack you, it takes like a minute for them to arrive. Now eliminate the Meriwether people and here you can see the car. There are actually two versions of it. This one is with a closed roof and let's see if we can also get the other version. Here's the other version with an open roof. This car is called the Kenny's Mesa. Then drive it inside the LS Customs, so it's also easier if you do this near a LS Customs. First, put Lost Theft Prevention on your car so you don't lose it, a tracker and full coverage. This is a really sick car, especially if you upgrade it. And don't forget to drive it inside your garage. Earlier in this video, I showed you how to get a Lifeguard ATV, and now I will show you how to get a Lifeguard SUV. It will spawn at the Lifeguard home base, at the beach of course. For this one, you need a friend to help you again, because you already need someone to have the Lifeguard car in order to spawn it in over here. It actually doesn't have to be your friend, if anyone in your session is driving it, they will spawn. So I got the Lifeguard car and I will now drive to the home base. A couple Lifeguards will always spawn, it doesn't even matter what time it is. Once again, go to the LS Customs. In the LS Customs, you only have a few options, but in a second I will show you how to upgrade this car. First, apply Lost Theft Prevention. Full coverage is way more expensive than for other cars, but that's because you could buy this car on Warstock for like $850,000, so it still saves you a lot of money, and on top of that, it's no longer possible to buy this vehicle. If you want to fully upgrade it, you will need to request your Avenger. This car also has emergency lights, which is pretty cool. Go inside your Avenger and here we have all the customization options. So armor, engine, suspension, turbo, all that, and also respray, but unfortunately you can't actually respray it. There's also a solo method to get the Lifeguard, I will show it, but it's not available right now. That's because the Lifeguard SUV has to be in Simeon's dealership. A couple months ago, the Lifeguard SUV was one of the cars in here. If that happens again, you will need to take it for a test ride. Now drive to the beach, so go to the Lifeguard home base. You have 5 minutes to do this. The Lifeguard SUVs will spawn and I will show the location on the map. So all you have to do now is hold triangle or Y to respawn, you can now steal the Lifeguard. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I will catch you in the next one, bye bye!